Hello, my name is Brian, and I am 6 years old.
Brian was diagnosed when he was 5. He had the typical eye exam at school, where the school nurse, you know, checks his vision, and she informed us that he had failed the assessment. There was really no sense of urgency on our part because he was borderline. I think they had also mentioned that we could wait, you know, until the next assessment. But we did eventually go ahead and take him to a pediatric ophthalmologist to have him checked out. And I'm very glad we did, because it was much more than just being farsighted. He had a pretty significant astigmatism in his right eye, and he has amblyopia, or lazy eye, in the right eye. And what that is basically where the eye is sending the images to the brain, but the brain is not registering them correctly. And over time, if it's not treated, the brain just starts to disregard the images coming from that eye, which can cause blindness. And when the ophthalmologist said that, that got our attention. There was now definitely a sense of urgency. The ophthalmologist recommended that we start patching right away. And patching basically involves covering the good eye with a patch to strengthen the weaker eye. And he recommended we do this 2 hours a day. We put together a calendar, and knowing that he liked baseball, we selected baseball stamps. And each day that he patched, he would get a stamp for his calendar, which he got to do himself. And then at the end of each month, we went somewhere special. It helped him, I think, provide an incentive during the month. Not only was he getting the daily stamp for patching, but also then at the end of the month, he had something to look forward to. We went back for a follow-up visit with the ophthalmologist, and he told us that the patching had worked and that the eye was much better and we didn't have to patch anymore. And that was a fabulous day. I'll never forget it. Brian and I were so excited. We are so thankful for our ophthalmologist that he was familiar with the condition, that he has a lot of experience treating children with the condition, and so that Brian could be diagnosed right away. We're also very thankful for the Children's Eye Foundation, because from the point that Brian was diagnosed, we were handed a sheet of paper that helped explain his condition, the treatments that were available, the challenges we might face and how to overcome them. It was so beneficial. And then when I got home, I was able to get out on the Children's Eye Foundation website, which had a lot of videos of other children. It had additional information about his condition. And that was just really helpful, because I wasn't familiar with it. And in a very short period of time, I was able to read through a lot of information that had already been compiled for me. And that was really helpful in understanding how to help our son.